I think the idea of a non-space is the interesting thing, because in all of these photographs, or most of these photographs, there's no activity. It's about what I might describe as a prescient space. So something is about to happen here. So it's not about what's happened before, it's about what's about to happen in the space. That's one of the currencies of this work.